Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire coral going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ. Where'd your go?
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't move up.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Ferro. He'll just start it all over again. Napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tank you find, take them out however you can. Go on the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. All kinds of damage they can do.
We can still save the city, we can still save the world. We'll let them know that everything we do.
closing from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Ferro.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
We'll be right back.
What should have told Ferro that lighting up was bad for his health? With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether